Hey guys, in this video, everything about exporting your songs from your Rekordbox. For example, the songs you played last night, so you can get them to your fans via email or Facebook, for example. So let's take it away. Consider subscribing if you already haven't and hit the bell button so you don't miss anything. Hey guys and girls, how are you doing? I hope you are doing marvelously well. In this video, I'm gonna talk about Rekordbox and the export function in Rekordbox so we can use a playlist or the things that you played last night, export them to a file so we can manipulate that and use that on Facebook. This video is a suggestion of one of my YouTube followers. He messaged me and I eventually made a video out of that. If you want to have direct answer to your question, you can become a patron. You pay a little bit for my time so I can answer that question directly and I can make high quality YouTube videos. You can only use the history function if you have connected something to Rekordbox. That can be directly your CDJs via the Pro DJ Link connection, a DJ controller, for example, that you use with Rekordbox DJ, or you use the USB thumb drive in your CDJs. So let's dive into Rekordbox. In Rekordbox, you will know that on the left side of the screen, there are the playlists. When we scroll all the way to the bottom, you will see that there is a histories part. When we open that part, histories, you will see I switched in 2016 to Rekordbox. It's now 2018. April, and I have the link history of all the items that I did in April. This is the item, the playlist that I did today. Now what we can do is export that thing. You may think that it's really easy. On the top is a item, says playlist, save playlist info .txt. Well, I will do that and you'll see it won't work. And that's all that there is to that function. Nothing happens. What we can do is right click on that item and say turn the play history into playlist. Let's do that. On the first glance, there seems to be nothing going on, but when we scroll to the top, you will see that on the bottom of all my playlists, there is a new item called link history 2018. Let's rename it to setlist today. Please give it a good name when you do it for yourself. These are all the items that we have in this playlist of the things that I played today. When we have this, then you can say playlist, save playlist info, save it to a txt file. So let's do that. Setlist playlist today and save. Your CDJs will write the history info of all the things that you have played to your USB thumb drive. But how do you get the history of your thumb drive in Rekordbox? Well, that's really, really easy. When I scroll down, you will see that there are in April two items in here. But when I stick my USB thumb drive into Rekordbox, you will see that it takes a while, and you saw a brief window that it is loading the history. In April, you see an extra item here, history 2018. Now we can do the same thing that we did before, so we can make a playlist out of that, turn a play history into playlist. Okay, and now it's gonna be fun. I'm in Finder right now, and I have my file that I just created over here. Let's double click on it to see. Yes, this is indeed the file we just created. But now let's rename the file to a .csv file. Now let's open Google Docs and go to the Google Sheets. I'm now, right now, in Google Sheets. Let's open a file, go to upload, then I'm gonna drag my file into the upload screen away And now you see that the set list that I've just created is in Google Docs. Now let's get rid of all the unnecessary clutter. Okay, now let's say I'm happy with this. Now let's export it to a format that we can use. File, download as, you can make it an Excel form, open document, PDF, a web page if you want to, comma separated file, and a tab sheet, a tab separated file. Let's choose a CSV file because I want to get it to Facebook. Choose CSV. Now it's downloaded. Now let's open it again, but first let's rename it because otherwise another application will start it. .txt. Now double click on it and you will see that we got rid of the all the unnecessary clutter. What we can do now is say Ctrl A, so select everything, Ctrl C to copy everything, and now go to Facebook. Then when we have opened Facebook, we can make a new message and paste the text that we just copied. So we paste the list with Command V and let's post it. But of course, you're not restricted to Facebook. You can also, for example, email your list. I hope you learned something from this video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up, otherwise a thumbs down. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you already haven't, and hit the bell button so you stay updated. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.